Alright guys, what's going on? So we are playing Texas Chainsaw Massacre today. I'm gonna be genuinely honest, I got home and immediately sat down and I did not do any research into this game. So I have no idea what I'm playing. I don't know if it's multiplayer, I don't know if it's single player, I don't know what we're doing. But we're just gonna go through this. We're gonna do English, we're gonna use subtitles, we're gonna notch that volume down. Notch this one down to about here. We're gonna press next. Oh, the darkness. Yeah, right there. Okay. Gun interactive and sumo. What did that just say? Okay. Here we go. Powered by Unreal Engine. Gotcha.
April. 1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago. But with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled.
I feel like I'm watching a Star Wars scroll.
Even less hope. Maria's younger sister, Ana Flores, and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
So is this just like kind of like Friday the 13th? You know what, I think we'll do a tutorial.
You're part of the family now. It's up to you to
I'm too lazy to watch shit.
It's up to you to secure the property and stop victims from escaping. You've been captured by the Slaughter family, tied up, tortured, and left for dead. You must do whatever it takes to escape the family's property.
Please have no, comms, because I can't guarantee people are going to say. Okay, we mute it all. What the fuck do I do? Let's be Johnny. And everything else is locked. Okay. I'm ready. I'm part of the family. I am preventing people from leaving. That's all I've got so far. And it's on a map called Abandoned Mill. FYI, so hopefully the Fears of Fathom went well. I really enjoyed that series. So I think that's going to be a continuation of what I'm going to do this summer. I'm just going to find a bunch of indie games and a bunch of indie horror games and play them. Because I've seen plenty to do online. Preferably free, so if you guys know any free, indie games that are pretty scary, just let me know. Just let me know, and I will play it, and that'll be a video. As far as, Combat Master, dude, I might play it, I don't really know. Phasmophobia is kinda, That game's kind of gone downhill, in my opinion. So, I just feel like the interface kind of screwed everything up, and then it made a few more changes that I don't like. So, okay, are we gonna have a seventh person? Hello? What the fuck? Hopefully someone joins. So, that lobby failed horribly. So, we are going to instead join a new one. Hopefully this, like, loads, dude. And if I can't really load this, then I probably won't put this video up. Because, yeah, I don't know. Protect Grandpa. This is the same lobby I was just in. This is the Family House at Night map. You know what? I'm gonna be Leatherface, dude. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna be Leatherface, brother. I've yet to see the, those movies. The Texas... No, that is not true. I saw the 2022 version, and that movie was horrible. Like genuinely one of the worst movies I've ever seen. Okay, that may be over exaggerating a little bit, but it was not a good movie. I've seen all the others though. Or I haven't seen all the others, but I've seen all the other big franchises. So, like Friday the 13th. Actually, have I? No, I haven't. I've only seen Halloween, I guess. Huh. I gotta get on that. Okay, brother in Christ, does this not work? Oh my god, full lobby. Ready up, please. 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 Please, ready up. There are seven of us. Is. Okay, we're getting somewhere. We need Johnny and Leatherface to ready up. Or Johnny and Virginia, why did you want ready? Connie, why did you want ready? Ready up, you fucks. Okay, Anna, Anna, it's up to you. Ready up, please. Please. As nicely, man, come on. Holy shit.
Dude, we got a lobby.
No idea what I'm doing.
Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago.
Secure the property. Feed Grandpa blood.
Last November, but no
hunt and collect blood from the victims and execute them. So it's literally Friday the 13th. Yo, how is bro still alive? He's dead. Okay, I collected. There's probably no one up. Let's go down. Anything in here? No? What the fuck does that mean? Grandpa! Oh, you motherfucker. The hell is that noise? Man, this dude runs. Fucking. Get his ass, brother! Oh, it's sprinting the whole time. Is this Raymond? Yo. Is this a door? There are vehicles? Okay, you executed him. No, get the fuck through! No, get the fuck through! You. What the fuck do I- okay. Get the fuck back here, bro. Wait, are you I thought you were one of the guys. Dude, what the
here you go, old man.
Oh, I'm used to, I have to feed this guy. Okay, I see.
That's it. Tastes good, don't it?
Okay. Time to go find some motherfuckers. Yeah, what does this do? Is this like a gauge or something? Can I not fit through? Dude, I hear the chainsaw running. You escaped? What the hell does that noise mean? Oh, it is like... But yeah, this motherfucker and I have no idea what to do. I'm trying to get some blood for you, Grandpa. Can't find it. We're going the same way. Oh, this fucker disconnected. There's two people alive. Oh, there's one. I think we failed miserably. I'll try to find his ass. I can't get... What the fuck does this do? Requires Leatherface? Can I like fit under here? No? Okay. Is there a crouch? There's no crouch mechanic. Okay. Oh, I see him. Fight his ass. No! That's it. Wait. My friend Grandpa. Okay. I'm figuring it out slowly but surely. We just gotta hunt some people down. Be wary when venturing into the... This is the lobby I was in earlier. Okay, well we got one guy. Give me another face, and... One more person. Come on. Okay. This failed. Oh, hold on. Hold on. No, fuck you, left. Get one more person. I'm gonna give it a minute. So, oh shit. We are getting somewhere. I need Sissy to ready up. Okay, I need Julie and I need Virginia. Okay, Virginia. Ready up. Julie, why are you doing ready? Virginia, come on. Come on, you. Virginia. Okay, I didn't even see a map.
It should have been a night of memories and celebration, turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Bradley. They seized him with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside.
Why did it just suddenly get laggy? Well, that guy's bad. My little warehouse. Can't fit through that hole. Okay, I can't do that because I have to wake up and start. How do I start the fucking chainsaw? To wake Grandpa first? God damn it. Oh, shit. Open the fucking door. Destroy it. Destroy it! Oh my god, do I have to wait for this shit to recharge now? Okay. fuck is his home? Oh. Oh shit. Oh, he's already dead. Can I fucking go through the door? Come on, man! Get the... I can't... Get the Grampus hungry, bro. But I gotta track down these guys. Can I fucking... Can I fit through there, bro? Dude, I can't fit. Wait, I could. I think I just choked, bro. So, I can't fit through there, man. Okay, good. Well, that girl's dead. I feel like being a survivor is so much easier. This is just like a giant maze, dude. God, I'm outside. This hole! Get the... Come on, you bats!
Let go of your feet.
Oh shit, she's a good person. Frustrated. Destroy. Is there any detection going on? Back towards us. Wait. Oh my god. Someone DC. Did another person just escape? I just heard the final person, I think. I see you, oh. Climb the fucking. Can I climb it? Bro, there's no way. to get outside. Generator's on. I see the fucking last person. I just need to get outside. How the fuck do I get outside? Is it this way? Motherfucker. Hello? Oh, finally, found the stairs. Okay. Let's find your bitch ass and escape. I think she just escaped. Oh, I see her. I see her. Get the fuck back there. Come on! Right there! I gotta use my stamina wisely, though. Is that a brother? Hold on. Fuck, that's a good person. Oh! That's my bad, dog. No, no, right there. Right there. How the fuck do I get through there? No. Where did they fucking go? Wait, is that yellow indicative of a... I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. I'll feed Grandpa, I just gotta figure out where Grandpa is. The bucket's empty. Is there a map? Okay, we just have to find Empress X Street. I heard your ass. Oh no, it's a TV. God damn it. Stop, Blue. She's a good version, right? We're looking for a dude. Possibly have just seen man. Can't go get him, though. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing on this map. Okay, I need to get up there. Okay, up. Through this way. Down this way. I think I just saw him. Oh, they can hide. I got you. He's right there. Okay, let's go get him. Let's go get him. I can't. What is that noise? Can't fit through there. Is this guy a ghost? Can I jump? I can't jump. Oh, is this blood? I gotta feed the grandpa. Keep the generator on. This is like a view. Okay, over there. Grandpa is this way. Yep. Okay. Go the right way. Oh, I hear him. I fucking hear him. I hear you, ass. Feed the grandpa first. Wait, no. Wait, is this a... This is a good person, right? Running around. No. Wait. Wait, no. Fucking goddammit. Went down in the fucking well. He's underneath. He's coming up. He's right here. No! Get the fuck back here! Get the fuck back here! No! Wait, they won. They won? Okay, bro, I don't know.
Well, that was Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
I'm learning how to play it. I really am. So that's gonna wrap that up. Okay, hopefully that was a good video. And I will see you guys in a few weeks for probably yeah, probably just some like random free indie horror games. I think that's going to be the theme this summer and for the rest of it. So hopefully that's okay. Let me know, and I will see you guys in a few weeks. Probably, like, I'd expect an upload around like May something. But yeah, I'll see you guys then.